Good evening. Oh, how are we all doing? Hear me all right? Yeah. We all okay? Thanks to the Thompson Lisa for this follow as we were setting up the stream. Where's the sign? Oh, no sign. I've got loads of stuff in the background. We've basically emptied one of our lofts this morning. We've been through a lot of photographs, Scott. That's why there's all stuff in the background here. And Mrs. B is sorting through it behind me. She'll probably stick a hand out in a minute and wave. No, over here on. There it is. So yeah, that's why there's a bright light behind me at the moment. Okay. Right. There we go. Right. So, we dug out this hole. I need to get some more rockets. That music's a bit loud. Hang on. That a bit better? Kira says hi. My levels are so off at the moment. Hang on. Which one is it? Is it that one? No. Bear with. Boost game a little bit. Music can come up to about 20%. There we go. Right, let's get that back up. Yeah. Right. Okay. So yeah, starting to use the Eli the Wolf design, but we just need to do a smaller item elevator. I might need to move this. This was just like a test setup. So we're going for 15 lamps. But I think I might need to make this a little bit bigger, just so I've got the room to play with. Okay, so first things first, we need to adjust all these walls. I've got 60 slabs. Right, okay. So if we just move all these out by one block. Why can I not see chat? There we go. Oh gee, okay. So, how's everybody doing? Yeah. It would mean converting everything to 120.2 as well. Oh, tonight's stream beer. Ba-ba-ba-ba is Siren, Just Like Paradise, which is a tropical IPA. Hey, Treats, how are you doing? Welcome on in. Oh, this smells nice. Oh yeah. Very fruity. Treats will not approve. So this is a true desert island beer. There's pineapple, passion fruit, and guava join an amazing combination of citra and azaka hops to create a tropical treat. Along with punchy fruit flavors and aromas, your treats are soft body, subtle bitterness, and plenty of drinkability. This must be just like Diablo 4. Okay. Alright, I see. Okay. Alright. Oh, vampires suck treats. Right, so we've got to rip this out as well. Because she's supporting a mate. I think you just did. Galaxy! No, just had somebody in Cocoa. Galaxy Grimes in. Hi, Galaxy. Hi, sir. Just dropping a like because I have lots of packing cleaning to do. But I hope you have a good stream. Thank you so much. Lovely to see you. Welcome on in. Oh, bots. What? What's up? What were we watching the other day that's like snoring is like bragging that you're asleep? Oh, go on then. Old school photo, as in old, not old school, well, old school, but old school. There we go. Can we see me? That handsome chap there. Bum, 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 bum. As we said earlier, treats, you know, for those people who came in on the dot, we've been sorting out one of our lofts today, or attics, I can't remember, and we're just chucking a lot of stuff out, so there's stuff all behind me in our middle room, and Mrs. B's knees are making noises like a glow stick. Yeah, she still doesn't glow.
Fucking travesty.
Oh, there's a couple of pair of crates. Run away! Run away! Knew I should have lit up as I went around. You're persistent, aren't you?
I prefer the word tenacious.
When it comes to creepers, I don't think tenacity is a thing, hun. There's a frigging skelly over there. Fucking stay still. It's not a lighting grid because this is all slabbed. It's just these walls that should always a new mistake. Thanks for the support. Yeah, no, I haven't yet. So, things to do. Oh, yeah. We found this old birthday card that Mrs. B got me. So, eventually stopped playing computer games and got a real job. That was my 30th. Okay. Yeah. I'm nearly. That's like one and a. I'm just talking gibberish now, aren't I? That was some time ago. For I am hitting 1.5 times that age next year. Oh, go, what? So when am I getting a real job then? I have got a real job. Science and shit. Mrs. B's now throwing things on the fire. Must feed her pyromania. I just got the Call Me Keith joke.
You fucking idiot. Seriously.
I just got the Call Me Keith joke. Oh, God.
That's what she said.
There we go. Called Keith Flynn. I would not recommend burning that. Okay. If you want a small explosion.
Oh, shit.
What? Take the battery out. If I get. If I get a DMCA on that now. Just take a hockey stick to it on. That always works, yeah. God, that's another blast from the past as well. having to smack a burglar arm with the hockey stick.
Do you want to show anybody you
were
in the paper?
No, I don't want to show it when I was in the paper. You're so supportive, honey. Thank you. Thank you, darling. Yes, when I used to work in a city that isn't my hometown, where I currently live, they were planning. I used to get the bus to work, and they used to have to get the 3 past 6 bus in the morning. And they were planning on getting rid of it. So we complained and we got in the paper. Me and my other, for want of a better term, bus wankers. I still love you.
There's just more of me to love.
Mm-hmm. So it's called Q Flint. So he just needs to get somebody called Steel. And then he would be a proper fire starter. Right. Meow. Cat fact. The average cat food meal is the equivalent to about 5 mice. Well, who knew? I need a cat fat button. Let's have a dog fat.
No, he's
That's not the dog facts button. That's just dog. Yeah, just play that. Dog fact. We need a dog fact button. Can I pet that dog? Right, okay, let's do this, chaps. Right, so if we start. Oh dear God. I don't understand. Are you upstairs or downstairs, Kira? Somebody's in here, and it isn't you. Who's the panda guy? Hey, Echo. Okay. Yeah, we've been joined by Akko. Say hello, Akko. No, floor below, Akko. Rocky. Rocky, do you want to come say hello to the people? I do apologise for the numpty dog. I'm just showing Echo around. So we've got the villager breeder here, and it's opposite is the iron farm, though it's broken at the moment because all my villagers have disappeared and these bottom bits are out of sync, so we need to sort of rebuild that. That gives me opportunity to I want to lower this and sort of cut down on the amount of chests that we've got. Eat, yes, thank you. Yeah, it's a little bit toasty now. Jesus Christ, Lo. Sorry?
Disturbing how those clowns can burn. They give off several different jets of flame.
Mm.
And then melt.
Jesus, like, it's actually the bloom off that on my camera at the moment. I haven't seen a chest monster in a while. I need to start storage, I need to start building up top. But I need everything organised. So that needs to go into a solid block. Then we need two slabs from there. Redstone block. No, that's not a redstone block, that's a shulker box. Let's put that with the other shulkers. So we know. Ah, that's where all my glowstone is. Superb! You okay, Kira? Chests. No, that's wrong. That's wrong already. Oh, well, shit. Where did we take them? Must have been. You're right there, darling. Right, ooh. So what we're doing is, if I just put right, this is the video that we're following. This is a guy called Eli the Wolf. Fantastic YouTuber, fantastic like redstone tutorials. Did about, I don't know, 50 videos? I don't know. Haven't counted. Hang on. And then just stopped after about 5 years, 5 years ago. So, four on a line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 times 4 is 26. Is 2. So 52, 53 videos. And then just never posted again. But some of the redstone is actually really handy. Like the concept of like item splitters might not be the most efficient one, but I like the way the video production and everything was fantastic, and the silo design that he's come for is one that I always use. So what? Keep what?
The wedding cake knife and slicer.
Why would you want to get rid of them?
Why would I want to fucking keep them?
Well, because they were from our wedding.
And what?
Look, I understand the need to purge, but some things...
No, they're inanimate.
Alright, if you want to get rid of the wedding cake stuff, then fine. No, they were a bit too clean, weren't they? Nearly there. Ooh. Of course I'll do that. We should be level there, yeah. Right. Yes, 7 years ago till 5 years ago, so I did YouTube for 2 years.
No.
Yeah, didn't even post up, it just like disappeared. Scottish guy, looks like he lived in the States. Oh, raising awareness, that's classic. Let's have a rim shot. No, not yet. Right, okay. So we've got that one in. How does it look spaced on the wall? So it's out by one. Yeah, if we do another one there, should be fine. We just need to kill this slime and figure out, A, where we're going to put the clock to drive the water stream, the water elevator. And we need some more sandstone. So let me put those in there. Right. And then we need to do all the... Let's go get the sandstone and complete that front first. It's only going to be a temporary front. But we kind of need it to complete all the redstone behind it. So let's get some more sandstone. I think I might need to put a chest down there. Let's put a chest here. Need that. Get rid of all these bits that... Do I have enough sandstone? I hope so. It would be a bit... It would be a bit of a shitter if I didn't. But, as I say, these are going to be a temporary front. It's going to work some detail into these like I did for the... I'm just sorting something out, sorry. Right, let's get back to this. Right, I need some slabs as well. I'm not going to use... I'm not going to use sandstone slabs for this, in fact. So I've got some stoon. Let's get rid of those into there. Now, do I have enough stone? Whoop. I think I do. What we might need to make some more of is some comparators. And then we want... Right, yeah. We want a full block there. And a slab there. And then we want... to put that there, that's going the wrong way, there we go, that there. Now we just repeat that pattern all the way up. Where's my phone, rather than switch screens, 1 second. Need some more nope. Oh yeah, that will work. No, that's fine, don't worry. Right, need some more comparators. Don't need slime balls, don't need them. Don't need those two. Gonna pet that dog. And now I'm out of quartz. Ah, well, we've got enough. Although now we do need some redstone blocks now. There we go. Again, after smushing my face into a thing. Right, what thing do I need? Don't need that. So, we've got stone, comparators, we don't need those on the hotbar, that. Wrong. Right, so then just repeat that. All the way up. Then we need to figure out how we're going to get a water elevator in here, and a dispenser, and a clock. All good fun. Rocky!
Oh shit, now I'm making mistakes. Rocky, get down.
Rocky, come here, Baba. Come on. Come say hello. Come on, buddy.
Say hello to the peoples.
Come on. Rocky Roo, your public await you. Rockstar. He's just staring at me. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Come on. Come on. His tail's going, but that's about all that's moving in him on the moment. Thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs, Kira. Really? Yeah, you do. You're far too kind. You got a gifted sub off Kira, make sure to say thank you. One of God knows how many done. Well, now we just figure out how we need to figure out how the heck are we going to get stuff to the top. Right, if we put a dropper facing up there, we could potentially... Oh, you're coming over to say hi, are you? What if we did it like the original one but narrowed it down? Footsteps. That's Kara. This is in a completely wrong place. Doop-a-doop-a-doo, right, okay. Now, in the video, it does use a clock, but it uses it to transport through solid blocks. We can't really do that. And we haven't got enough space, because we need a gap. So... how are we going to squeeze it in? Do we want it this side or this side? Let's put Yeah, let's put it this side. Right, we need a stair. Spare stone cutter somewhere. In the meantime, I'll just do that. Okay, we can put those back. We're doing it live, people. Right, what we got? Posture check. Okay. Oh, did I show you the cushion that somebody got me? How cool is that? Somebody at school got me that. Our librarian. Yeah, this is very comfy. Right. We want the dropper to be there. And we need a fast clock. Better if we put the chest this side, actually, thinking about it. Rather than there. Just break it with a comparator. Yeah, then if we put the chest there, then we can run the hopper line right there. Got to go, we've got to avoid that. So if we run the comparator into that, observers. No. Let's dump the bow. Right, so now we can just need another hopper into there. Oh, that looks weird. What's going on there? It's just a lighting glitch. Torch down there. Right. Need some dirt blocks. And a water source. And some kelp. And we should be good to go. Thank you. okay though? Lever block and then that. That delineates. So each one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wide. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It'll just be easy to do this. Yeah. There we go. Right. Leaves a nice little gap at the end. Because you need to leave gaps to bring stuff, pipes up for stuff that's going into main storage. Because the idea is it goes into main storage and then overflow comes down here. But I don't know how I'm going to do that yet. But that's the idea. This is a bit of wiggle room as well. Right, let's get some water somewhere. Yeah, all right, just give me 10 minutes, all right, and I'll make you a brew. Jesus. Oh, that was a big lag spike. somewhere. Jesus Christ. Got me with the Enderman sound effect. Right, I need some dirt and some kelp. Although I think I gave all my dirt to Bird. Help. Need some more. There we go. Right, and then we need some soul sand. I feel that I've got somewhere. That's why I'm sorting out the sorting out the bulk storage one. Right, I'm just gonna get this water stream sorted and then I'm gonna take a quick break. Make sure Mrs. B gets a brew and some painkillers. Smother in Voltarol. Right, first thing. Oh yeah. Right. wrong bunk chest. Let's go in that one. Right, quick test. There we go. One working silo out of how many we can fit in here. So light test, and then we'll get our broodmare for Mrs. B. First one there. Yeah, that lines.